Hey guys, Super Creeper Star here, back with another video, and today I'm here doing Keystone with Friends Series 2, Episode 8, I believe. And today I am young Sheldon, as you can see by my outfit. Let me know down in the comments if you like the show Young Sheldon. And, by the way, this will be, I won't be doing a Keystone with Friends for a little bit after this one, because I have a busy schedule, so yeah. And today I'm playing as young Sheldon. And today basketball is on the schedule. And basketball is scientifically one of the most liked sports. If you did not know. I don't think there's a school dance today. Scientifically, basketball is one of the most popular sports. I don't dare to play it though, because lots of people get hurt playing basketball. And scientifically, lots of people tend to have heart attacks on the court. Bet you don't hear that every day. I better go wash my hands before the next class, because there's a lot of germs in a school. Okay, let's go. I'm dismissing myself early. Gonna take out my thing and change my grade. There we go. Now I get to do English. Hi, Matt. I'm young Sheldon in middle school. Because this isn't really actually high school.
Class period has now started. Students, you must clear the hallway and report to your classes listed on the schedule. Students wandering the halls without a pass will be sent to detention for skipping. Class period has now started. Students, you must clear the hallway and report to your classes listed on the schedule.
That was late. I'm gonna dismiss myself early at 1 if the door is unlocked. What happened to that person's eye? They must have gotten into a scuffle with somebody. That's not good. Scuffles are not good. Bye, I'm leaving early. SPED Playground. Wee, head spinning. Where my friends be at? I do not know. Can you move? Hi, Chris. I'm young Sheldon today. Okay, wow. That cool avatar. Why is that guy just repeating, I have a girl in real life? That's weird. Why are there weirdos today? Well guys, I hope you like this part of my video. Make sure to like and subscribe. And come back for part 2.